Alright guys, in today's video, we're gonna skate some kangaroo shoes. What are these? What are those? Alright. Man, these are ugly, bro.
Damn, it got the zipper. Put your money in there.
Oh, bro.
Put your hardware, hey, if you need hardware, come through.
No, mom.
It's
that's,
a secret stash.
That's that new adventure for skate shoes.
Will you buy these kangaroo shoes?
Hell no.
They look comfy, dude.
Damn.
Hey, they're comfortable.
How much are they? It says the price right there. How much is it?
$5.99. Hey, I'm going to take these to school tomorrow.
All right, take them, rock them.
Andy, with you?
Hell no.
All the bitches will be on me. Bro, these are too tight. I mean, these are too loose. What the fuck? Hey, they're better than my other shoes.
They look expensive.
Do you feel padding in there?
Oh, wait up. Do I? Bro, they're like, I don't know. Let me skate them real quick. Hey, where's my board? Bro.
What happened?
They got grip. Just like, I can't even look. Oh, like you know when you set up for a trick like this, you can't do that really with these shoes. But
So what's the rundown with them? How are they feeling?
Bro, they're making my feet hurt.
Not comfortable?
No.
How is it clicking with different boots?
It hurts when you like has no, like it feels like it has no insole. Let me try all these.
Happened?
Dude, my foot almost came off. It went from right here to over here. Like, damn, bro.
Ollie north almost?
Almost. Let me see if I can do my... What's up with these? Damn, dude, I think I got better pop.
How does it feel to flick with the shoes?
Dude, I can't really feel anything. Like, it's like nothing, you feel nothing right here. Like, you don't even feel a board hitting you. Bro, I didn't even see this. Look at this. Fluke and pink. What? Kangaroo? Kangaroo.
Good
job. How did that tray flip feel with these shoes?
Dude. It actually feels like you're landing on nothing. Like, it doesn't even feel like you're doing a trick. But that was like good for me.
Good flick.
Good flick. Let me try one on flat. Dude, tell me why I feel like I got way more pop in these shoes. My new shoe now? Nah. are all right. They're not bad, like I can't skate them, they're pretty good. Like, I think I got more pop with them, I don't know how, but like, they're not even skating shoes. And I feel like I have way more pop. So, yeah, $5.99 for these was worth it. Skating them, they weren't hard, just like, and it was too like grippy. And yeah.
Are they even skate shoes?
No, they're not skate shoes, bro. These are like some cheap shoes, bro. It's just, I don't know why we just did these.
How do you feel about the little Ziploc right there?
Bro, that's pretty dumb, bro, to me. I would not want to have a zipper on me. Like, it's this small, and what are you going to put in there? Money? Nah, I'm cool, bro.
Kickflip enough, and then you rip your money, huh?
Bro, for real, you put money here, it's going to sweat, come out stinky like you, bro. All right, well, thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and see you in the next video.